Thank you, ladies, for coming tonight. I'm here to speak of women's rights. Count Wowzula, my other half, is a typical male chauvinist that every night he goes out with the ghouls for a game of drool and a few pints of blood. He leaves me in the castle to look after all the little badge. My fellow vampiresses will pass amongst you shortly to collect your contributions. Oh, speak of the devil, he has just flew in to persuade you. Please, ladies, don't leave the square. I haven't finished my speech yet. Oh, damn, why do they always run away when he turns up? Wowzula, you are such a selfish little demon.